Ang pointers to review ay... Ang pointers to review sa math ay solve for x, matching type, logarithm, logarithmic form to exponent form. Example, iyon yung hahanapin mo yung x. Nare, merong given, hanapin mo yung product, basta hanapin mo. Kung makuha mo sagot, madali na lang yan. Synthesis to stem option, properties of logarithm, evaluate, expanded form, single logarithm. Yun. Pagkukunin mo yung properties ng product using evaluation. Ito yung product, evaluate. Logarithm of 8 times 16 to base 2 is equal to logarithm of 2, 8. Logarithm of 8 to base 2 plus logarithm of 16 to base 2. Kukunin mo ngayon ang exponent niyan. Ilang beses mo itatime sa sarili niya ang 2 para makakuha ng sagot na 8. Ang sagot ay 3. Tapos, ilang beses mo itatime sa 2, yung 16, para makakuha ng sagot na. Ilang beses mo itatime sa 2, para makakuha ng sagot na 16, ang sagot ay 4. So, plus mo ngayon yung sagot mo. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7 sa product yun. Evaluation ng quotient. Logarithm of 9 over 27 to base 3 is equal to logarithm of 9 to base 3 minus logarithm of 3 to base logarithm of 27 to base 3. Ang gagawin mo dyan ngayon, ilang beses mo itatime sa sarili niya ang 3 para makakuha ng sagot ng 9, ang sagot ay 2. Ilang beses mo itatime ang 3 para makakuha ng sagot na 27, ang sagot ay 3. Is equal to 2 minus 3 is equal to negative 3. Tapos, pag sa power rule, evaluate. Example, 1. Evaluate. Logarithm of 27 to base 3 over logarithm of 27 cubed to base 3. So, 2 logarithm of 27 to base 3. Ilang beses mo itatimes ang 3 para makakuha ng 27 na sagot. Ang sagot ay 3. So, 2 times 3 is equal to 6. Itatimes mo lang siya. Tapos, using the expanded form, papahabain mo lang siya. Ganon. Tapos, papahabain mo lang siya. Pag product, ipla plus. Pag quotient, ima minus. Pag power, i-square root or i-exponent. So, punta naman tayo dun sa tinatawag nilang single form. Ang single form ay ganito. Logarithm of 6 plus logarithm of 6 to base 3 plus logarithm of 5 to base 3 is equal to logarithm of 6 times 5 is equal to 30. Logarithm of 3 is equal to 30. Number 2 nun. Logarithm of 3 plus logarithm of 5 plus logarithm of 4 is equal to logarithm of 3 times 5 times 4 is equal to 3 times 5 is equal to 15 and 15 times 4 is equal to 60. Sa times mo lang siya. Sa quotient, single form ng quotient. Logarithm of x to base b minus logarithm of 2x plus 1 to base b is equal to logarithm of x over 2x plus 1. Another example, logarithm of 80 to base b minus logarithm of 5 to base b is equal to 80 over 5 or 16. 16 because 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80. Is equal to 16. Tapos, sa ano naman, sa single form naman itong single logarithm. Walang single logarithm to eh. Walang single logarithm ang power. Power. Wala yun. Okay? Bye-bye!